Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, and our match today comes from the Premier League. Well, with the rise of Manchester City, with the money that they've been getting from the Middle East, their games against the traditional top sides become more and more important now. And here we have City against Liverpool today.
No, that's right. I mean, everybody's having to cut the cloth with the financial fair play regulations, and City have... aware of that more than most, but they've got a really good side, as have Liverpool, it has to be said.
In his time in England, he's done pretty well, Kevin De Bruyne, but English fans are a little disappointed that he didn't side with his mother's nationality. She is English.
Yes, we'd take him, wouldn't we? I mean, I think it all came a bit too soon at Chelsea, but wow, Manchester City has really shown us what he can do.
Well, the opponents to this team, they know what to expect, but stopping them, Alan, that's a different matter altogether.
Yes, quite, and any opposition manager would have spoken long and hard about their game plan, but it's a wonderful way of playing, the passing, the movement. It's unstoppable when it's hitting top form.
Aguero. That's well worked by City here, and they're going forward with a real hint of menace about them. Fernandinho, Leroy Sané, it's Aguero. A chance! Good stop by the goalkeeper. In comes the challenge. Now Van Dijk. Joel Matip. To Robertson. Wijnaldum. Nice interplay between the two of them. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Kevin De Bruyne. Fernandinho. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Leroy Sané. Possession is a very important part of the way that City go about their business, Manchester City. Chan. Crafting the through pass. In on the goalkeeper. Salah. He slipped clear and he slipped the ball in. Mohamed Salah, the scorer.
He's been caught offside once or twice today, but not there.
Great passing. It is a passing game. And in the end, he's passed it into the net.
Yeah, it's all about decision making, picking out the right pass. And they did that brilliantly.
Well, here's the goal again. Liverpool have taken the lead. Kevin De Bruyne. Vincent Kompany. Aguero. Got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Liverpool have made Anfield a bigger ground with the centenary stand, sadly demolishing in the process the best commentary position in the world and replacing it with one which of course is adequate but not the best commentary position in the world.
No, but I'm not.
Shot on! Corner now for Manchester City. Gone short with the corner. Fernandinho. Wijnaldum. Just to go back to Liverpool and the development of the ground, which has been less than a development for the television commentators. Selfishly, I point out that the best commentary position in the world was demolished in the reconstruction.
I think from the players' point of view, Martin, they would have welcomed the stand. Maybe you're not so keen, but they are.
Proper tackle, that. Jordan Henderson. Opening them up with a through pass. The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did.
to Robertson. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Attacking well here. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. It's Mane. Roberto Firmino. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Roberto Firmino. Jorginho Salah. Well, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but, well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Sadio Mane. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. On to the attack now. Roberto Firmino. They've got the ball back by that interception. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Now Fernandinho. Sergio Aguero. Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. There's some potential in this move. Manchester. Foul against Liverpool. In there off the goalkeeper. It's Aguero. Aguero! There it is, the equaliser.
A goal from Aguero, and what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Mohamed Salah. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on. Fernandinho. Well, this attack brought a bit of menace to it. Aguero. Now, here's a chance. Kevin De Bruyne. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Now Fernandinho. It's De Bruyne. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Incisive pass. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot. Keeper's ball. Silva. That's a great interception. Manchester City have the ball again. Silva. Now Fernandinho. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Plenty of possession here for Manchester City. Alexander Zinchenko. Good forward play from them. Here's Zinchenko. And it's Silva. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Aguero. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
Yeah, I think you might have seen that late as well, so good hands.
In by David Silva. Jordan Henderson. Trying to catch with great vision here. Gonna tie his luck. Well, it looked a bad miss. But I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Fernandinho. Kyle Walker. Aguero on the move and able to cut out the pass. Chan. Well, they're in a good position here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Aguero. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And that is a foul by Roberto Firmino. Yellow card to their name and that player.
Yeah, I don't think you can argue with that at all.
Getting forward well as a team now. Wijnaldum. And that will be a corner for Liverpool. Corner swung in, cleared away by the defender. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Well, everything to play for in the second half, we've reached half-time. Well here. Well, then it goes. Defended well. Jordan Henderson. Firmino! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Guided through. Looking good, this move. Raheem Sterling, this time, rather than dribbling, he's crossed it. He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar. Manchester City have a corner. De Bruyne's corner. Well, that's good defending. Mohamed Salah. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. An advantage for Liverpool, can they take... Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. He's going to make a change now. And it's a, and that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. Silva. Sergio Aguero. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Aguero! Aguero! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Played back. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Henderson. It's Salah now. Good vision. Firmino is in. Firmino! Fantastic save! That's a corner now for Liverpool. In goes the corner. That was a scare for the defenders. Could have been a goal. went for power from the corner, too much power, and it's gone right over everyone and out for a throw. Swung in from the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. Emre Can. Now with Mane. Firmino. And that's the goal that puts them in front. Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that. Down on the touchline, Pep Guardiola's having kittens. He can't believe what he's seeing.
Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back.
Goal from Liverpool.
Kevin De Bruyne. Vincent Kompany. Aguero. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Able to make a good interception. Kevin De Bruyne. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Henderson. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino with good vision here. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Sadio Mane. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Here's Emre Can. Robertson.
He's got his shot off now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. There's some potential in this move. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. On the move with the ball, Sergio Aguero. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Oh, that's good defending. It goes out wide again. Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's David Silva. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's Mane. Emre Can. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne. De Bruyne spotting the through pass. Looked very good in. They can get one back now. That's a good block. He's got it away. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Good defending. It's Mane. Clever pass. Roberto Firmino responsible for that. Emre Can. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Neatly intercepted. David Silva.
He's got a chance to cross.
The shot's on. That's a brilliant challenge.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Here's Emre Can.
Firmino.
It's a goal. He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch, number 14, Jordan Henderson.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Gundogan. Alexander Zinchenko. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
It's looking good, this move. Roberto,
shot on!
Salah!
He's blocked that well.
Roberto Firmino.
He's got his shot off now.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Nicolas Otamendi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Gundogan. Leroy Aguero. Shot blocked here.
There will be a minimum of
here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Corner played in. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Gundogan. Here's Zinchenko. De Bruyne. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Nathaniel Clyne. Roberto Firmino. It's Salah now. Promising build-up. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full-time. It's a fine performance. They worked really well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often, but also they were very good when the opposition had the ball.
Yeah, it just goes to show those possession stats can be deceiving. It's what you do with the ball, and they used it really well.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.